Hey everybody, this is Vinny with Excel Distance Calculators, home of some of the most interesting Excel tools out there. Today I want to go over one of my latest tools, which is the Straight Line Distance Calculator. For those who haven't seen my videos before or are not familiar with what we do build Excel tools that can be useful and usually serve a specific purpose. Today's tool, the Straight Line Distance Calculator, allows users to calculate the straight line distance between different addresses all over the world in Excel. Now, the tool uses a combination of Excel or of Google Maps API and Excel and, you know, our kind of Excel algorithm to use any type of addresses. So let me try to give a very quick example of what we're trying to achieve. We have a list of addresses that we're trying to find the distance between, the straight line distance. Now, as you can see, some of them are full addresses, fully formatted, and some of them might be something like just a zip code or a city. So because our tool uses Google Maps API, it allows for all types of addresses to be used into this tool. You can use, as we mentioned, full addresses, cities, zip codes, or even longitudes and latitudes. We do use Google Maps API, so you will need to have an account there. It takes a couple of minutes. I have a separate video that can do that. But let me show you how this works. Again, once you paste the data, as you usually do in Excel, all you got to do is click on the Calculate button, and the tool will give you those results. And these are the distance in miles between each couple of addresses. We do have a settings area here where I can change the units. I can change between miles and kilometers. So if I wanted to calculate those in kilometers, I would change that and make those calculations in kilometers. So it should be as easy as that. It will allow you as a user to calculate a batch of addresses. You know, whether it is 10 or 10,000, the tool will do that with extreme ease. And as usual, there is nothing to install. There is, you know, you don't need to know any programming. All you need to do is just copy and paste your data, and the tool should do the rest. To learn about more of this and to download the tool, just follow the link in the description, and you should be able to download it from my site. Again, if there is anything else that you need, if you've got some needs or something custom that needs to be done in Excel, I've been building Excel tools for the last 15, 16 years and will gladly help. My information, my phone number, my email are right in the description. Thank you so much for listening, and until next time.